Sorry for party rocking.
Hey guys, it's Strudel, and today, Strudel or Cookie Snap, however you want to call me, I don't really care. But today I am on a brand new single player world. Oh, it's just a cloud. I'm like, the world is darkening. But I'm on a single player world called CookieCraft, and I have some different mobs on here, as you can. I don't know if you can tell, but I have shaders. I'll leave all the mods and everything in the description below. But it's poison in my I can't run. Get away from me, please, please. I did nothing to you. And if it does crash, guys, I'm completely sorry. What is it? It did crash earlier, I don't know why, but, give me these. Oh, and there we go. Pretty sure I fixed it. I took out Biomes of Plenty and Decocraft. Hopefully that did something. I still hear that snake. I really don't like it. Seems that every time, like, I pick something up, something happens, and so I'm gonna test it out. Hopefully it doesn't crash. Please don't crash. Okay, I'm pretty sure it was like DecoCraft or something like that. That messed me up. Messed me up my groove. I'm dying. Hopefully it doesn't crash again. If it does, I'm going to have to take out mods one by one. Doesn't want to work. Everything hates me. But, hopefully things go good. I'm learning some new world, so it will be laggy, and I'm gonna get out of this snow bag. I don't. Ooh, what is that? Ooh, it's cotton. If I can get up this hill, I can. Cotton. Okay, I don't know if, Boing. I don't know if more creatures or animals are gonna spawn. I know the snake did. After all things, the snake. We're gonna be like tigers and stuff. So I might have to play around with that. Never mind. I don't think I have to. But I know polar bears are evil. Polar bears. And I know it's not this crystal ball thing, but I'm gonna play with that later. Let's just walk around. Take it in, just fall in a hole, and... is that already... I hear a snake. Oh, no, he came back. Okay, I think it's gone, hopefully, and if it's not, I'm gonna be very sad. There are roads. This is pretty. What? Where is it? Oh, it's over there. I don't like snakes anymore. Guys, you'd be cute. Now you are. Yeah. Oh. Over there is some fossil archaeology from, over there is some fossils from the fossil archaeology mine. Yay. Dance. Okay, I need to get rid of these shaders right now because it is making my game really kind of laggy. Especially when I'm like generating new world, I can't be having that. So I'm gonna get some of that fossil archaeology. Fossil stuff from the fossil archaeology mod. Yeah, because I am a dinosaur enthusiast. Yeah. fossils. And that stuff. Let me get that. Okay. Ooh. Regarding the cotton. I'm just gonna make some stuff. If you don't mind. Hey, I got the benchmarking! Yay! Doop doop. need some sticks. All just because I want that fossil. Yeah, fossil! Oh, and there's some more fossils, some coal, and some salt. So I can make like yummy foods like spaghetti. And holy crap, those raccoons make weird noises. Ha ha! Hey! I don't have to go far at all for this fossil stuff. Hopefully we don't need an iron pickaxe or else I will be very disappointed. Very Mr. Raccoons. You're Mr. and Miss Raccoon. Hopefully that's a girl and hopefully that's a boy. Because if it's not, that would just be awkward. Meh. Deep. Getting an upgrade. I got four. Take that, Mr. Raccoon. I bet you didn't get any. Now I'm just waiting for something to come and attack me, so don't show me wrong. No! I guess that attacked me. I'll count it. Please, give me. No! I need iron. It's not your fault, Mr. Raccoon. I think I just heard of the zombie. No, I didn't. I think I am going crazy. Ding! That sweet sensation of getting coal on your first night. Well, first day. Crap, I even haven't found a place to build yet. Cause that's lovely. How long have I been recording? Wait, I have not been recording for 38 minutes. Are you kidding me? That's awkward. It's gonna jump up here now. Boop. Hello world. Yeah. Yay. So guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. I know I haven't found like a place to build my house or set up stuff. And I will make videos, like of course I will. But I'm gonna try to record it on a good schedule, just out of school. And it's Labor Day today, so happy Labor Day. Really? Yeah, I know, Mr. Raccoon. I know. I want to cry too. But guys, if you did enjoy this episode, please leave a like, and I will be uploading more. And yeah, maybe I'll go ahead and upload the next episode soon. So I'll see you guys all later, and bye-bye. I had a